Welcome to Guided Globe online classes. Topic for today's discussion is one word substitutes. Candidates who are appearing for bank exams, RRBA exams and SSC exams. Bank and SSC exams. English, test of English language. One subject will be there. 5 questions may come from one word substitutes. In part 1, we have discussed about 75 important one word substitutes. Now, we are going with 76. This is part 2 video on one word substitutes. A small growth of trees without underbrush is called grove, G-R-O-V-E. A community of people smaller than a village, only a group of people, less than a village population is called a hamlet. A group of cattle or sheep or other domestic mammals is called herd, H-E, or the cow, buffalo, sheep, that group is called H-E or D. A large group of people called H-O or D-E. A temporary police force is called POS, P-O-S-S-E. A large number of fish swimming together, it is called shoal, that is group, S-H-O-A-L. A strong and fast moving stream of water, or normally stream, where from come, it will fall down from a rock, from mountains slowly to the plains. A strong and a fast moving stream of water or other liquid is called torrent, T-O-R-R-E-N-T, T-O-R-R-E-N-T. Okay. The medieval forerunner of chemistry is alchemy, A-L-C-H-E-M-Y. A person who presents a radio or television program, that is, who presents, is called anchor. We know many anchors in many TVs, right? A-N-C-H-O. Or they are anchoring programs, various programs, okay, comedy programs and other series. One who studies the evolution of mankind is called anthropologist, A-N-T-H-R-O-P-O-L-O-G-I-S-T. Repeat. One who studies the evolution of mankind is called anthropologist, A-N-T-H-R-O-P-O-L-O-G-I-S-T. A person who is trained to travel in a spacecraft is called astronaut, A-S-T-R-O-N-A-U-T, astronaut. The scientific study of physiology, structure, genetics, ecology, distribution, classification and economic importance of plants. Okay. Now this is different. Okay. This time, the scientific study of physiology, etc. regarding plants and all. It is called botany. 88. A person who draws or produces maps. Okay. Who is drawing map or producing map, he is called cartographer. 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 A person who writes beautiful writing. That is, his handwriting is not only legible but also very beautiful. That person is called calligrapher. 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 A person who composes the sequences of steps and moves for a performance of a dance. Okay. In TV we are seeing very dance programs. The person who is teaching them to dance like that, he is called choreographer. 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 A person employed to drive a private or hired car. HIRED. Hired means what? Rental. That is for rental. That is, he is called chauffeur. CHAUFFEUR. A person who introduces the performers or contestants in a variety show. He is called campier. Campier, they tell. CYMPRE. A keeper or custodian of a museum or other collection. Who is maintaining a museum? Custodian. He is called. Who is custodian? Custodian means he is the who protects. Caretaker. He is called curator. 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 The branch of biology concerned with cyclical physiological phenomena. Physiological phenomena. That biology is called chronobiology. CHRONOBIOLOGI. A secret or disguised way of writing, just like a coded words, disguised, not open, is called cipher. CYPHER. Cipher. The study of statistics, that is called demography. Actually, demography, not only study of statistics about the population in particular, that is demography. The use of fingers and hands to communicate and convey ideas. Instead of talking orally, simply showing the fingers and hands and passing on the information by means of communication is called dactylology. DACTYLOLOGY. Repeating, DACTYLOLOGY. A person who sells and arranges cut flowers, that is called florist. One who is cutting and then selling the flowers. FLORIST. Florist. A line of descendant traced continuously from an ancestor, that is originated from the ancestor, that is called genealogy. GENEALOGY. The therapeutic use of sunlight, especially for vitamin D, we are telling, no? Stand in sunlight, you get vitamin D, we are telling, right? That treatment by using sunlight is called heliotherapy. 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 HPY, heliotherapy. The art or practice of garden cultivation and management. It is called garden management, where plants are planted. It is called horticulture. HORTICULTURE, horticulture. One who supervises in the examination hall. You know that when you are appearing for IBPS exam, the person who is supervising, he is called invigilator. 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 The theory of philosophy of law. Jurisprudence. JURISPRUDENCE. A person who complies, compiles means he is collecting words, compiles dictionaries, he is called lexicographer. That is L-E-X. We will not call him as author. He is called lexicographer. LEXICOGRAPHER. The scientific study of the structure and the diseases of teeth. It is called odontology. 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 One who presents a radio program. Radio program is, that is called a radio jockey. 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 The art of effective, persuasive speaking. That is what? Convincing. That is the meaning. PERSUASIVE. That is convincing. That means I am able to make others agree with me. Speaking or writing is called rhetoric. 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 That means by means of my words, by means of speaking, I am able to convince, make them understand, agree with me. That is called rhetoric. The branch of science concerned with the origin, structure, and composition of rocks. Okay, ROCKS. That is called petrology. PETROLOGY. One who studies the elections and trends in voting. You might have observed Lok Sabha elections or assembly elections. During elections, so many persons will be sitting before TV and then making analysis. They are called cephalologist. P, you can make it as silent. Cephalologist. P, S, E, P, H, O, L, O, G, I, S, T. An artist who makes sculptures, that is from rocks they are making, you know, Mahabalipuram Mandal, if you know, you can see many sculptures. He is called sculptures, sculpture. S-C-U-L-P-T-O-R, sculpture. The scientific study of the behavior, structure, physiology, classification and distribution of animals, that is called zoology. If it is about plants, we call it as biology. A collection of historical documents or records providing information about a place, institution, or group of people. Archives. A-R-C-H-I-E-V-E-S. Similarly, archaeology, that is pertaining to very old. You know that. Archaeology department. 112. A large cage, building, or enclosure. What do you mean by enclosure? That is, enclosure is called attachment. Please find attached, we are telling you, that is enclosed. Enclosure means attachment. attachment you can put, or enclosure. We write it as attachment. For keeping birds in a large cage, building or enclosure for keeping birds, that is called aviary. A-V-I-A-R-Y. A building where animals are butchered. B-U-T-C-H-E-R-E-D. Butchered means killing in large numbers. That is called abattoir. A-B-A-T-T-O-I-R. That is a building where animals are butchered means it will not be one animal or two animal. It will be killed in thousands. That is called B-U-T-C-H-E-R-E-D. Abattoir. A-B-A-T-T-O-I-R. A place where bees are kept. A collection of beehives. That is called apiary. A-P-I-A-R-Y. Apiary. A building containing tanks of live fish of different species. That is fishes, living fishes put in the water. That is called aquarium. You might have seen near seashores and many important places, even in some important malls, you can see this aquarium. A-Q-U-A-R-I-U-M. Aquarium. Next. A place or scene of activity. Debate. What is a debate? Debate means discussion. Conflict. That means dispute. Conflict. That is difference of opinion. Dispute. A place or scene of activity, debate or conflict is called arena. A collection of weapons and military equipment that is called arsenal. A-R-S-E-N-A-L. A collection of weapons and military equipment. Equipment. E-Q-U-I-P-M-E-N-T. Why I am repeatedly telling the spellings also? On many videos I have told, knowing the correct spelling will help you in scoring marks in find the misspelled word, find the correct word. You have to do it. That is, 5 marks questions are there. An institution for the people who are mentally ill. Mentally ill. That is, Asylum. A-S-Y-L-U-M. A hole or tunnel dug by a hole or a tunnel dug by a small animal, especially a rabbit, as a dwelling. Dwelling means place for living. Okay. Dwelling means small place. Dwelling house means small house for their living. It is done by whom? It is done by rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T. So a hole or tunnel dug by a small animal, especially a rabbit, as a dwelling is called burrow. B-U-R-R-O-W. Burrow. A collection of items of the same type stored in a hidden or inaccessible. What is inaccessible? That not easily approachable place. That is called inaccessible. You cannot find out easily. You cannot reach easily. That place is called cache. C-A. C-H-E. C-A-C-H-E. Again repeating, a collection of items of the same type stored in a hidden or inaccessible place. It is called cache. 121. A public room or building where gambling games are played, especially in foreign countries, you might have heard, that is called a casino, that is playing cards and other gambling games are taking place. C-A-S-I-N-O. A large burial ground, especially one not in a churchyard. Burial ground, if it is not in a churchyard, then it is called a cemetery. C-E-M-E-T-E-R-Y. A room in a public building where outdoor clothes or luggages may be left. This you can find out even in railway stations. Railway stations, when you see Chennai Central Station or any station, you can note down there is one place called cloak room where you can keep your luggage. They may charge, say, a nominal amount or it may be free also. Of course, sometimes they will charge nominal amount. They will give you a receipt. After some time, you can collect those luggage. That is called cloak room. A room in a room. It may be in a railway station, in a public building. It may be in a temple also, where outdoor clothes or luggage may be left. Left means simply not leaving. You can keep it. You can lock it, keep it, and then again take it back. That is called cloak room. C-L-O-A-K-R-O-O-M. A place where a dead person's body is cremated. Okay, that is burnt. Cremated means burning by means of fire. That is called crematorium. C-R-E-M-A-T-O-R-I-U-M. A Christian community of nuns. Okay, nuns means they will be unmarried. Nuns living together under monastic vows is called a convent. C-O-N-V-E-N-T. Nursery, where babies and young children, that is less than pre-KG, small children, born babies are there, no? Are cared for during the working day. Not J, okay? Working day. That is called creche. C-R-E-C-H-E. Creche. Nursery. Nursery where babies and young children are cared for during the working day. It is called creche. Yeah. Stopped glass container into which wine or spirit is decanted. That is called decanter. D-E-C-A-N-T-E-R.